is fading, Guardian. We know the name of the sickness in the heart of the network. Quria strangles the light. It does not bend it as we splicers do, but twists it, shatters it, and pushes the shards through the skin of reality. It is forcing its terrors upon us. And if it succeeds, there will be nothing left. No splicer could stand before a being of such power. But then, you guardians are like no splicers before you. Charge your gauntlet. Focus your mind. And walk further into the light than ever before. For us all. For everything. Please.
When you first stole into this realm, I did not believe you could achieve what you have. Invading a domain of vexed consciousness like this. Yet, here you are. Embodiment of the impossible. Somehow, in spite of everything you've accomplished, I managed to underestimate you. I won't make that mistake again. It seems the Vex are content to keep throwing the same defenses at you. Get into the domain, Guardian. This is a Vex disintegration domain. Eradicating unneeded simulation data and abandoned terraforming projects. Beware those barriers. They will destroy all matter they touch. venture deeper, Guardian. The Vex are on alert, but their defenses have not fully come online. Once more, the Vex fall into our snare. The Domain's master is yours. Destroy it.
Drag Quria from hiding. May its last thought be of fear. of you.
This is it, Guardian. Payback for the Dreaming City. For our city. For everyone.
Quria has shielded itself in multiple layers of the domain. It hides a festering rot deep within the core of this network. Savathun's eye is upon us now. I can feel her. It is as if this moment was unavoidable. Fated. But you have shown me there is only the destiny we make for ourselves, nothing more. Go, Guardian. Walk in the light.
Has retreated within layers of security, mirroring domains you have previously collapsed.
The challenges you face here are the very ones you faced as you honed your Splicer powers. You are ready for this. Our hopes rest on you. Let's go.
Thank you. fight with everything you have!
Lights guide you.
Unbelievable. Quria is gone.
A great evil vanquished. A deed of legends.
I knew we could do it! Congratulations, Guardian! This victory, it is monumental!
Let's not uncork every bottle of champagne in the city just yet.
Osiris is right. This is a monumental victory for humanity and Elixir. But it's a battle, not the war.
Even so, victories should be cherished.
Yes, Mithrax is correct. We will have a party, a celebration.
A small one, but respectable. Very classy. I will wear a suit.
Finding Quria at the center of the endless night confirms our worst suspicions. It was the arm Savathun used to strangle our city. With it docked, to borrow an Elixni term, we purge Savathun from the Vex domain. I only hope we stopped her in time. The Dreaming Mind's defeat, as with so many things Vex, is a process. It will take time for Mithrax and his splicers to finish untangling our reality from the Vex network. In the meantime, Osiris is focused on collecting all the data we have on Savathun, separating small truths from the many layer of lies. Everything she does is for a reason, even if it seems beyond our comprehension. I want to know what she hoped to gain. I thought I might ask Lakshmi for her assistance, but that device she uses... By Osiris's description, it's used to align one's consciousness with other temporal realities, and has driven many war cultists insane. The visions it shows her, they cloud her judgment. Even now, she believes the Elixni will be the cause of some great catastrophe. Osiris seems to think he can get through to her. He understands the technology. He understands her perspective, but I can only give him so much time.
Guardian, I wanted to be among the first to send my regards. Your victory today has lifted a great weight from my chest. I feel like I can breathe again. I hope you're not too proud to accept my praise. Even though we may not see eye to eye. Pride is a dangerous affliction. It is clear Ikora suffers from it. And yes, I know, I do as well. Do you see? I can admit when I am wrong. Which is more than I can say for some of our current leaders. The city deserves someone who acts, someone who does what is right, even if it is unpopular. After all, you destroyed Quria against the wishes of countless Vex. You did what had to be done to protect your city. You acted bravely. I admire you for that. You and I, we will speak more when this ugliness is behind us. After the Fallen have returned to space, and this endless night is a memory. Our city could use more heroes.
Together, we will have a beautiful summer.